men's lacrosse at home against Bellarmine from Louisville, Kentucky. First quarter, Aiden Goltz gets the pass, wiggles by a defender and scores the first of 16 on the night for Bryant. They snap their two-game skid, winners by 4.